So, for this next piece, I'll be doing a hymn arrangement, an arrangement of the hymn, A Poor Wayfaring Man of Grief. I really personally like this hymn a lot. It's, the melody is beautiful, and the message is good too. It's a great message of finding support in life. For those of you who are not familiar with the hymn, the narrator of the hymn recounts as he sings through the verses of times when he helps a man, and then near the end of the hymn, he himself is about to die, and he finds support himself. And I find support from many things in my life, from family and friends, to religion, to good tasting food. Many things can give us support, and one thing I think definitely that gives me support is music. There's so much emotion in it that you can receive, so much support that you can feel. So for this last piece before intermission, I will be playing A Poor Wayfaring Man of Grief by George Coles, arranged by John Schmidt. I will ask that after this is done, you not applaud, and we'll go to the intermission from this.